Dierssen Sotos. Could you please tell us a bit about your academic career and what led you to work at the Center for Genomic Regulation in Barcelona?
Yes. So I started my career as a medical doctor, but then I decided to move to research, to basic research, and to get my PhD, and I did so in neuropharmacology. But thereafter, I was very much interested in how genetic perturbations are modifying the way the brain is working with the information and storing this information. And specifically, we are now working at the Center for Genomic Regulation that is interested in genetic disorders in intellectual disability of genetic origin. And specifically, we have contributed in the last years to the understanding and also to therapies for Down syndrome individuals.
That sounds great. How did you come to be at the seminar today?
I was invited to share my results with this audience, and this was very interesting for me because I learned a lot about behavioral methods. To me, behavioral methods are very important because these are significant readouts about brain function, but also about therapy results. So to me, it's very important that we can really establish solid, robust, and reproducible behavioral methods. And I think these kind of seminars are bringing this to the community.
Okay, thank you very much. And for the last question, a bit of a funny one, if you could choose to be any species you want, what species would you choose and why?
Okay, I think I will stick to human, but it would be interesting to kind of have the perspective of a species that we don't know exactly if they do have consciousness or not, like non-human primates, and to try to understand their point of view of our reality. But in the long run, I'd stick to human.
Okay, that's great. Thank you very much and have a nice seminar.
Thank you.